This is one of the first days in a long time I haven't watched mostly YouTube. I haven't used my phone a lot today. Like, it's 8, 9, damn, it was just 8 o'clock. 9:47. And my phone's at like 82%. It's been off the charger since at least 1 o'clock. And look what else is up here. We finally found the end of this purple screen. What the hell is going on here? But how are we supposed to get up there? It's best as poor. How are you doing, lady? Biddy by time. I didn't know. That's the worst thing happened to you. You two was gonna try and take your dream out of the picture. I come and strip to you. You gotta grudge with things that unravel. This is hurting my throat. You gotta grudge with things that wrap over other things. You think I'm some kind of joking? Guess we know who stuck those toes up on the tower, man. Sheesh. How did all these harmless work on make you feel? End up with such patents on the tower. Hey, I'm not tacky. I'm sticky. That's it. That's it. You wanna beat some of me, or y'all gonna get it. I don't wanna beat with all my fucking face. Let's go. Smack! I got a feeling this is gonna be a fun one. Come on, you dudes. Throw your best at that set. We'll see what sticks. Oh, you meant right now. Don't go messing up my hard work. You gotta tidy up, you know. Can't leave no evidence. Wow, this is a really strange thing. It did decent damage. And oh, I'm breaking his ball with cases.
don't know if it's like perfect.
Is it Caesar?
What?
Oh, what? You didn't finish it off? You got some noise. Busting up my precious tailor-made dispenser like that. It was worth a fortune. Not to mention the sentimental value. That's how you want it. And I might as well dispense with the pleasantry. Time to seal the deal. Oh no, he brought a knife to a stupid puzzle fight. See what you made me do? It got me breaking out the door. Alright, let's wrap this up, man. Whoa. This thing is out of control. Where am I getting hit from? This thing is out of control. But the no good key is gangster. Oh, now you broke the illusion. Hey, I'm attacking over here. Hey, look at me. I'm on a roll. That's what I call a sticker. Stun gun sticker! And take them down, man. No, it's just, yeah. The filter tape stuck to the ground a vulnerable spot. Man, because yeah, we haven't done any damage yet. Of course, we can just burn that sticky tape away. Nice work, Mario. Mario! Mario! So each round will be a matter of trying to get the Velomental, If I'm not mistaken, I can't. Yeah, I can't. All right, so. I have no idea what about what's about to happen. He's okay. And I still get to hit it. Well, I'll be goddamn. Alright. So that was completely by accident. That's fantastic. As I'm putting more tape down. Because shut the fuck up. Why is this shit timed? I don't understand why they thought that was a good idea. No, he, I have to use these. Okay, so, problem is like this. Like I can't move this. And I really fucking need to. Yeah. Like I'll have to do it the next turn. Like so I'll get double damage. But jumping on him ain't gonna do shit. Yep. I mean, I got the thing on, but it's putting more tape down, so. No, I think I can do the elemental if it's the first thing I bump into.
That, yeah. Wasn't aiming for it. Just, yeah.
I can't, you can't block that. Because there's less of it happening. So, like, that was better than nothing. There's no way. I can't. Yeah, I know, bitch. Shut the fuck up. The game literally puts me in a position where I was just hitting the wrong button when I was blocking before. I genuinely couldn't see the health. Like, it's what I needed, and I couldn't see it. Like, this does 20 damage, and it'll take the tape off the board. So, I really gotta pee. So, it should kill him. Yeah. Or not? This would be great if I could do this and win the. Nope.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What? Why? Why did you get to hit me twice?
If for whatever reason this doesn't kill him, which I would have been able to do it last time, but I can't now because it wasn't on the thing. I still gotta pee. I felt like this was gonna be over 3 minutes ago. Like I should have killed him the last time I did this. That was fucking stupid.
It hurts. Don't do this to me. I'm a changed adhesive. I won't stick nobody up no more, I swear. Boss, Holly, you gotta do something. You gotta avenge me. Forget about it.
That ain't gonna get picked up.
Forget about it.
And they said forget about it. Get it because it's funny. Because he's Italian? No? Yeah, I didn't think so either. Alright, now we can reach the streamer and yada yada yada. Congratulations, Purple Streamer has been cleared. Oh yeah, the confetti bag gets bigger. I forgot all about that shit.
I don't know why they think that's...
What? What give a fuck about? Like, why do they think the player is like, oh man, I wish I could hold more confetti. Like, yeah, but you can just bang a tree and, like, and get unlimited confetti. Now we're just one streamer. Now there's just one streamer left. I don't think we've seen the last one yet, have we? It's right there. It could be anywhere. Do we even know what color it is? We took down the red one, then the blue one. Huh. Has that green streamer been here this whole time? Yeah, that's the, that's bad comedy. It goes up and up and up and gosh, it's going up above the clouds. How in the world are we supposed to follow that? I can't float up that high. And it looks way too high to jump. Even for you, Mario. Yeah, whatever. Maybe there's some kind of hint up here.
wishful thinking, but you never know. There's clearly stuff. Oh, it's saving. All right. That's it. Mario had 2 HP left. Two HP. Would have been dead as a doorknob. All right. Stop now because we got to do some God of War maybe later tonight or tomorrow. Either way, I got to go pee. We out of here. Peace.